All right, you guys, welcome to our Getting Organized session today. Hopefully you have gotten your names list done and you have decided if you're going to go full-time or part-time and you're ready to know, now what am I supposed to do? Okay, so we're going to set you up for a successful week here. And one of the acronyms you're going to see a bunch, especially in our Empowered Series training on doTERRA.com, is this acronym called PIPES. Now, PIPES is just simply something for you to remember what the income producing activities are at doTERRA that help you to build a residual income. So as you're going to get prepared today, we want to make sure that first of all, you have designed yourself and designated yourself to become a wellness advocate, so you actually have the right designation to build a team. Secondly, we want to make sure your template is set up to at least 100 PV at all times, because we never want people to miss out on any commissions that they have earned. Third, we want to make sure you've gotten your oils, that you have a diffuser on hand, because those are going to be some of the tools you're going to need at your appointments, that you have an essential oil book, one of my favorite books to utilize, and you don't have to use this one, it just happens to be my favorite, is the Essential Life book, and I love to have these as a resource for myself and for my customers. Or you can utilize an app like the Modern Essentials app. Additionally, you can connect to our team on our Facebook pages. Diamonds in the Making is our Facebook page that gives our builder support. And Oil Authority is a page that's all about product education, where people can ask questions. And we have a great community of users that you can certainly join and add any of your customers to as you move forward in enrolling people in doTERRA. So we also want to make sure one of the things you can do to get prepared is to check in and see if your team has a weekly call or any calls that you want to make sure you put on your schedule to attend. As you're starting to learn, you want to make sure you stay connected with your team where you can get support and ask questions. All right, your next step is to make sure you're getting clear. Our days can get away from us so easily, and we think, did I even get anything done today? So I love this quote, either you run the day or the day runs you. So I'm going to help you learn to run the day and make sure you're spending your time efficiently doing the things that are going to help you make money and help other people, okay? So the first way we're going to get clear is you need to define for yourself, what does a successful week look like? Okay, what does success look like to you this week? And that's different for everybody. Maybe you want to teach three people. Maybe you want to have a practice session on teaching with your mentor who's helping you. Maybe you want to make $500 this week. Okay, you get to define what is going to make you feel good at the end of the week that you accomplished. So we need to look at how many hours you are designating this week. Now, of course, that can change as we have things going on in our life, but we want to make sure we're consistently dedicating hours each week to our doTERRA business. So go ahead and identify, and maybe you've already identified, how many hours you are going to work this week. Now, what you're going to do with that number, let's say that I decide I am going to work 20 hours this week. Okay, I'm going to take that number 20 and I'm going to divide it by 2. So I know that I'm actually going to do 10 appointments this week so that I can have a successful week. And I'm going to show you how to allocate those appointments, but that's how we're going to create a successful week. If you're coming in and you're like, I can only dedicate 10 hours this week, then you're going to take that 10 hours, you're going to divide it by 2. So now you're going to have 5 appointments that you're going to get scheduled this week. Now, when you're scheduling those appointments, you are going to be scheduling them into 4 different categories, okay? So the first one is the intro to oils presentation. We have to teach people about oils. And if you're just launching your business, this is going to be the primary way that you're spending your appointments in the very beginning and really for the majority of your first year. So making sure that you have a lot of appointments set, whether those are one-on-ones or they're in a class setting, that you are teaching enough people each and every week so that you're making money and making your business profitable. Also, you're going to be doing membership overviews or sessions with people where they learn about their wholesale account and they kind of create a wish list of things that they want to make sure they continue ordering to get in their home. So these appointments are just as important as our intro to oils, because we don't want to enroll someone and then just never talk to them again, right? That isn't what this is about. This is a lifestyle. So we want to do our very best to serve people and make sure we're bringing value both at the Intro to Oils class and also as we follow up with them to teach them how to use their accounts and how to use the products that they purchased. Okay. The third way that we're going to spend our appointment time and our hours we have dedicated to doTERRA is doing business overviews. We cannot do this business alone. So we have to invite people to join us and become business partners with us. So we have to allocate some time to do business overviews throughout our week, even if that's just one a month or one every week, so that you're able to bring on at least one builder or more every single month in doTERRA. And that's gonna help to duplicate your efforts in all of these areas by adding business partners into your business. So we have to make sure we're allocating time for that. We also wanna make sure that we're receiving coaching. Right now, you're in a learning phase. You're trying to figure out what you're doing and how to get started. Now, I'm a big believer that when you're doing things, that's how you're learning. But it's also nice that you have things like this training that you can come to and you can learn how you're supposed to be doing the things that you need to do to create an income. So making sure that you're setting up a couple of coaching sessions, anytime you spend, coaching needs to be allocated within your hours so that you get it done. Now, we don't want everything to be coaching because then all you're doing is learning and you're never applying those things that you're learning. But I do understand when you're launching your business, you're going to have a couple of coaching calls to make sure that you have some accountability. The person who enrolled you is tweaking and working through as you're practicing to become independent in building your business. So that's an important aspect that you're spending time on. We have some great resources, you guys, that are going to help you to launch your business in a faster way. Anytime you come into a new job, right, there's certain skills that you need to learn in order to become proficient at your job. And so we actually have some amazing tools that we've recognized create simple, very effective ways for you to become a really good salesperson here. A lot of times we think of salespeople as being kind of scummy, right? But you know what? I have such an appreciation for someone who knows what they're doing and helps me to find what I'm looking for. That helps me to get connected with things that bring me the most value in my home. And we want to make sure that we are doing that when we meet with people. So in order to be that kind of value provider, we have to make sure our skills are getting refined and getting better. So I highly recommend that you take Emerge's sales skills training, which is called the Direct Sales Foundation. You can purchase this separately at emergesalestraining.com, but it will be the very best investment you can make in your business so that you yourself are becoming the best salesperson you can to provide value for people that you come across that need these products in their home. Okay? The other area that we have access to for continued education and training as we're building our business is the Empowered Success, which is our corporate business training. If you go right to doTERRA.com, you go over our advocates, which you can see right here, and then you click on Empowered Success, you're going to see trainings available there as well that help you kind of get the doTERRA lingo, right? You cannot be without either of these. So these are things that we highly, highly recommend as you're launching your business. So go through, get yourself organized, get done the things you need to get done, and let's start sharing.